Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure and an honor to meet you and your people. The U.S. government supports you in every possible way, ideologically, of course. However, we cannot offer any military aid at this time.
With all due respect, Ambassador, we need more than that.
We are dealing with terrorism on a daily basis.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Warlords overrun villages.
Yes, that's regrettable.
Rapes, tortures, all manner of human atrocities.
That's really sad. But the U.S. military is simply spread too thin. We can't afford another intervention at this time.
But what we could use your help with, really, is protecting our vulnerable, plentiful, and newly discovered oil reserves.
Oil? Excuse me one second. Operation Golden Eagle is a go. Welcome to democracy.
We also have natural gases.
Oh, yes, a lot of it.